NBA All-Star Kobe Bryant is known for doing amazing things on the court, but today he did something incredible off the court. He got Laker players and Clipper players to get together for a great cause.
Kobe, you against Josh Powell.
Hey man, you know.
You against Josh Powell in a video game. Who
won? Oh, him all day. Him all day.
I give something, man.
Him all day. He was coaching me when I was playing Melo.
How about on the real court?
Me all day.
No, sir. I'm proud to say that. No, sir. Hey. No.
Basketball superstar Kobe Bryant is known among NBA players to be the hardest working player in the game. There's no question about it. When he steps on the court, he gives 110%. Same goes for his involvement with After School All-Stars, a one-of-a-kind program which Kobe is the national spokesperson. After School All-Stars reaches out to kids who live in rough areas, enriching their lives with extracurricular activities, from sports to music to arts.
What do you like best about the All-Stars, the After School All-Stars? You're the national spokesperson.
You know what? I think it's what I like about it is that it gives kids opportunities to see what they love to do the most.
What After School All-Star program are you in?
I'm in football and sometimes game pro.
I'm in band.
Sports.
Breaking in sports.
Cheering.
Cheering.
Breaking.
Cool.
That's what it's really about. My parents told me that at an early age. They said, once you find what you want to do, once you find something that you genuinely love and enjoy, then you go after it. So that's why I love it, because they have so many different programs for them to see which one they can pick and choose. If it's something that they love to do, then they can go after it.
Many of these kids come from areas with gangs and violence and it's tough. What have the parents told you or written you guys like?
A lot of our parents have basically said that we have really helped to keep their kids safe. That if in fact it wasn't for the after school program, that the only influences in the community would be gangs and violence and crime, and that they're so appreciative of everything that their kids are learning in the after school program that really help them look at a good tomorrow.
On this day, 2K Sports handed After School All-Stars a much needed check for $25,000. To mark the day, Kobe came up with a bright idea. He invited a couple of his friends from the Clippers, Chris Kaman and Eric Gordon, along with some of his Laker teammates, like Derek Fisher and Sasha Vujacic, and of course, children from East LA who participate in the program for a day they'll never forget.
How excited are you to actually?
I'm so excited. It's like a once in an opportunity, and I'm glad that I could be here.
You think they're going to win a championship this year?
Yeah, I think they will.
Real? Does everybody in your school like the Lakers?
Yes!
Who's your favorite player?
Kobe or Lamar?
Kobe, he's better than LeBron.
Kobe.
Kobe, definitely.
Kobe.
The event itself was held at the Lakers practice facility.
Get old Goskis out of there.
Big ticket.
Shaq, look at Shaq.
But the Clippers being here, it's very European for two teams to be in the same building.
Nah, it's cool, man. It's all love. You know, once you step on the court on the 27th, it's going to be different. But now, I mean, it's fine. We're all close. We all know each other. So it's fine.
You're not worried about them putting bugs in the wall or in the phones? Or?
Nah.
What are you doing, Ellie?
How you been?
Good, how are you?
How does it feel to be here at the Lakers' home?
I don't want to talk about it.
Yeah.
Don't ask me that question. next question.
Okay. How is training
next
camp?
Question.
How's training camp?
That was
going?
A dumb question.
How's training camp?
No, you know that. Boy, I'm just kidding. What's up?
How's training camp going?
It was good.
And here is Bryant. 16 points for him.
2 seconds to go.
Along with the autographs and the pictures, the students got a special treat. They teamed up with the basketball stars for a video game tournament. And let me tell you, the kids were much better than the NBA players.
You guys just donated $25,000 for a very good cause. Why would you do it in this economy where nobody has money?
Well, I mean, it's a fantastic cause, first of all. Secondly, it was Kobe's idea, I got to say. You know, when we started talking with him 6 months ago about representing NBA 2K10 for the 10th anniversary, he said, you know what, I really want to do something to give back to the LA community. How about, he had this idea. And so we're like, that's perfect. We'd love to do it. Let's dial it up. His people made the introductions to After School All-Stars, and here we are.
This was Kobe's idea. So what does all this say to you about Kobe?
That he really cares about the community and gives it all for us. Like,
that's nice of him, huh?
Yeah.
You get any autographs or any pictures?
Yeah, by all the Lakers. I didn't ask the Clippers, they're a good man.
Is there anyone on your team you think you're better at video games if you have to play against them?
I think Derek Fisher is the best in video games.
Championship
right now.
I think he's the best.
I didn't know you and Kobe are such good friends.
Yeah, I've known him for about, 2 years now, and we've gotten closer and closer.
What can you tell me about him that nobody knows?
You know, he's a real serious guy, and, he likes to have fun from time to time, that's how how people are originally, and, dude is a hard worker.
Is that you control him? Do something.
Today is something that is symbolic. It's pretty quick. You get to meet the kids for a little bit, hang out, maybe take a couple photos, and then it's over. But what you hope is that when you lend your support to something like this, the effect will last for months and hopefully years to come.
We're here at El Segundo, the Lakers practice facility, where the best basketball player on the planet, Kobe Bryant, is your national spokesperson.
He has been so supportive. He's actually been at our schools. He's talked with kids about the importance of staying connected, about the importance of really working hard and doing well in school. He's talked to them about what his life was as he was growing up and how, in fact, basketball has really changed his life, and it gives our kids a real sense of hope. It gives them a sense that, in fact, if they work hard and stay committed, that they too have an opportunity for a very bright tomorrow.
Now, I have to tell you, what the kids experienced here today with Kobe, they will never forget. In El Segundo, from the Lakers practice facility, I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting.